So starting on all fours, and we can just lift the hip out to the side, move the leg out to the side. We can do some circles in one direction and the opposite direction. And we can drive the knee up, and the leg back, up, back. And we can progress to standing and doing some side lunges, doing some circles with the hips, one way, the other way, and hips side to side. Up against the wall, you can do inward and outward rotations of the hip, and swings from side to side. And knee up, and back into a lunge.